what I really like is just taking me up to the warming hut. And there are gray jays up at the warming hut. And the gray jays like to sit down in and eat food that people have to offer them. So I remember being there once and this gentleman had brought in a bunch of food specifically for the birds. And so we were taking the food that he had brought and putting the food on top of our hats. And the gray jays were swooping in and eating the food right off of our hat. And a couple times they actually came and ate the food right out of our hands.
Go, Wilson! by the wind, and the snow was really deep and fresh, and we went over there and had first track all day long, and it was awesome.
Yeah.
I love the Birch Glade.
I remember that day. That was awesome. There was so much snow that when we took Madison out with us, like, she managed to do, like, one run, and it was so deep that she couldn't do any more than that. So we put her in the daycare, which was great. They had a wonderful daycare there, and so she went to daycare, and we skied for the rest of the day, and we all had fun. She loved the daycare. We loved skiing. The snow was really, really deep. And the trails were really amazing, so we had a really good time.
That would be me crashing while videoing.